Kevin here, and welcome to another episode of What the Fuck. You often hear that you shouldn't wash your jeans too often, and we got this question asking why. That's a valid question. Valid question. First off, how often you should wash your jeans is a matter of preference. But the main reason we don't think you should wash jeans too often is because we have a lifelong love relationship with great fades. Washing jeans early and frequently will generate lower contrasting fades. But from a classic environmental point of view, it's good to avoid unnecessary washing. A full laundry cycle is normally quite an energy-intensive process. Jeans are meant to be worn a lot and not to be ignored because of funkiness. There are a few other things you could try to get them a bit fresher. Try to air out the jeans. Hang them outside for a while, or hang them in the bathroom while taking a shower and let the steam do the job. This might work out pretty good. But what washing too often means is, however, something for everyone to decide for themselves. So that's all for this time. See ya.